So when I asked what is the reason for ancestral healing on this day, the message that I got was ancestral healing is special today because on the full moon day, there is a very small thin veil between the dead and the living. So it becomes easier to access your ancestral patterns and ancestors. And secondly, since it's the eclipse period, eclipse is which time? Eclipse is a time when you are really understanding and seeing your shadow. And where is the shadow? Mostly it is hidden in the ancestral lines. Jahan se aaya hai, humko khud bhi nahi malum hota hai. What we do? We keep on repeating the patterns that have been in our family, like an automat. It is like an automatic work that we're doing without really responding to the situations. We react as we have been programmed through the centuries by our ancestral patterns, by the societal patterns, whatever the patterns are. So that is why the energy of the eclipse will be really helping you to release and seeing all ancestral patterns that are in you. When I'm saying things, you may be remembering some really deep ancestral patterns about your family. So please take a pen and paper and write those down, because I may not mention them and you have to work on them later on, because that is maybe very family specific to you. And I would request every one of you to write down any questions that you have, that so that we can discuss it later on. Because this is a deep work. And another thing is, today is Guru Nanak Ji's birthday. And Guru Nanak Ji, like Mahavira, was someone who had really, like Buddha, someone who has really not believed in the past conventions, in the past traditions, in the past religious systems. So it was like he broke away from Hinduism, he broke away from the patterns and came and brought out a new religion. It was not actually a religion. He wanted to introduce a new way of living. And breaking ancestral patterns is what? Making a new way of living. Why do we need to break these ancestral patterns? Because the ancestors have DNAs which are carried down to us. And these DNAs carry not only physical patterns, but they carry emotional patterns and energetic patterns also. And since these energetic patterns, emotional patterns are carried down, what happens with time, it becomes a very deep pattern or programming that we are carrying unconsciously. We say that this is how it happens in our family line, but this is not how things can should always be. If we really want to lead a healthy life full of everything that we want, full prosperity, full abundance, full joy, full health, we need to break certain patterns, as you all know. Everyone, mostly I've seen with diabetes, is something that people say very easily, this is our family lineage, what can we do? It will come to us. It is not like that. Nothing is like that. We can break patterns. But the most deep patterns that we will be breaking today will be seven generations. Because when we are sitting and doing ancestral work, it affects past seven generation and next seven generation most. So you understand how your healing works. Your grandchildren will be the most affected by it. So you need to do it. Seven generations before and seven generations after are the mostly affected by the ancestral healing. Of course, your whole pattern, whole lineage heals. But the massive impacts comes into seven generations above you and seven generations below you. Sometimes you have three, four, five, six generations living together in the same house, because people have been married early. So if such people do it, it can create a really big impact in their families, healing the whole family line at a one go. So what happens when you do this ancestral healing? What do you feel the difference? What I feel when I did the ancestral pattern releasing on my own, what I realized was, immediately somehow seems to lift something from me. It is like a dark energy, a dense energy has been lifted out of your system. It is as if a denseness has been cleared from you, and almost like a curse been lifted from you. I'm not saying that your ancestors were carrying a lot of curses, but it is that what patterns they were following. It may have been imbibed by society, it may have been imbibed by the family traditions, but sometimes in the current now, it can be very heavy. So when you are releasing these patterns, when you are taking responsibility for your life and trying to really look deep into these patterns and see what is it that we need to release, what happens? It really frees our whole denseness, the density that we have in ourselves, which have been brought down from the ancestors. So it really makes you feel light. It makes you feel happy. It makes you feel more empowered. Another thing, it really unleashes your prosperity, your abundance, and everything that has been stopping your growth. Because many times it is an ancestral pattern which is stopping your business. It is an ancestral pattern which is stopping happiness in your married life. It is an ancestral pattern which is making sickness flow in your family. So when you release those patterns with deep work, when you are really studying the patterns that your family has and really giving intentions for release, you're really doing a deep work in your family line. And it will also change many dysfunctional patterns. What are these dysfunctional patterns? It may be abuse. It may be short temper. It may be stealing. It may be lying. It may be creating a feeling of mistrust. It may be making another person feel guilty for no reason. These are dysfunctional family patterns. Way of talking, way of moving, way of behaving. Sometimes it is very deep sexual patterns also that get carried down the ancestral lines. It is not discussed, especially in India, sexual patterns are not discussed, but it creates a lot of disharmony in family. So these are also coming down the ancestral lines. So you need to really identify without any hesitation, without any love. You don't have to feel shame or guilt about, I cannot discuss this part of the thing. Not that. You have to really look deep into it, understanding that the work that you are going to do will impact 7 generations after you in a deep way. So if you really love your children, if you really love your grandchildren, great-grandchildren, what will you do? You will really try to see these patterns, check these patterns that you're having. What I will be discussing today may not be sufficient for your family. You may have certain patterns which are simply unique to you. Certain families have certain unique patterns. Like some families never keep money in the bank. They always hoard the money in the house only. They make lockers, vaults inside the rooms, and they keep the money. Strange patterns are there. Strange patterns are there in the family. Anju, I'll be just. So when we are really having these patterns deep inside our family tree, which are very unique to our family, we have to really write them down and understand what is it that we have. What is it there that we really need to understand and see that is stopping our family from growing, that is stopping our lineage from really having a prosperous life. It may be that you have someone in the family who is unmarried. One sister is always unmarried, or one sister gets widowed, or one sister gets divorced. Something other happens to the family tree. It is always a lineage, a pattern. So it may be very unique to your family. So you have to identify what is this unique pattern you have in your family. And you write it down. As I talk, you may be finding these patterns. Please write it down and work on them in future. So how do we break this pattern? We cannot just one day rise up and say, no, I have finished all my family patterns and now I am perfect. No, you cannot do that. Because first of all, when you start doing these patterns, you may be already living with your family members, your parents or your in-laws, or whoever they are, senior persons. And when you tell them that this is a pattern that we are carrying and we need to break it, they will not be ready to change because they have been doing them for very long time and they are used to this pattern. So they will not like you telling them ki we want to change this pattern. So when you start doing this work, first of all, you have to understand that this is something you cannot ask anyone else to do. They will not be supporting you. So you have to do this completely on your own. So you have to understand no one else is going to share the burden. You are the one who is responsible for healing this part of you, because they will be very rigid, or sometimes they will not be bothered to release it because they're so used to it. So you will have to take the full responsibility for your family, and you will have to identify the patterns, and you will be the one who will be releasing it. You cannot expect anyone to do it for you. And for every family pattern that you are following, everything that is happening in your family, it may be just that everyone in your family is working in an office. They are not doing any business, or they are doing only business, not working in an office. That may also be a pattern which may stop someone from doing just the opposite. So you have to identify and go to the root cause of every pattern that is in your family. And you have to understand why is that there? Where is the beginning of this pattern? And how can I change that pattern? We can do both. We can do business. We can do jobs also. Why only one? Why is my family carrying this rigid pattern? So you have to understand this and release it in going to the deep roots of it. So as you do this work, you will not be only empowering yourself, your family, and your next generations to come. This will create a ripple effect in the field. What will happen is, as you heal this pattern, suppose you are healing a pattern of abuse. As you heal this pattern of abuse from your system, it will heal the pattern of abuse from many generations who are linked to you. Especially, we have this family tree. Each family has a family tree. You may not be directly connected. You may not even know them now in the current generation. But that lineage which is connected by cousins, another cousins, those will be affected first because you carry the bloodline, same bloodline. So those bloodlines will be the first to be affected and healed. And then it will move to the further and further people. So this is not a very simple thing. This is a very profound thing which you need to do very seriously today. So I will start the meditation, and when I give the intentions, I'll pause a little. You repeat the intentions after me. And you'll have to keep on repeating this meditation till you feel that those patterns have really been dissolved from your system. So as always, please close your eyes and start breathing deeply into your heart center. Breathing in and breathing out. Bringing your energy back to yourself from wherever it is. Ask it to come back to yourself, come back to your soul. Your energy is coming back to you. Breathe into your heart center and totally connect to yourself. And as you totally connect to yourself, let go of all denseness around you. All toxic cords, all cords which are not serving you, let it be cut and let it be released. Release anything which is dense in your energy field and keep on breathing into your heart center. Let your whole body, your whole system slowly and softly relax. Breathing into every cell, breathing into every organ, breathing into every part of you. You are breathing in the pure divine light of the Creator, and you are breathing out whatever is not serving you. And as you breathe out, you are coming back totally and completely to the now. Not being caught in the past and not worried about the future. Totally in your space, completely with yourself, with the intention that today I release whatever is in my ancestral lineage, whatever is in my ancestral patterns, I release with ease and grace, with full cooperation of my ancestors. As you're breathing in and out, let us invoke the Creator of all creators, divine source energy, to support us. We invoke our Father God, our Mother God, the light lineage from which we have come. We invoke all the gods and goddesses, all the galactic masters, star masters, galactic councils, star councils, all the ascended masters, living masters, masters of the inner realms of the earth, Mother Gaia, Hannah Crystalline and Co., and her beautiful temples. We call on the angelic realms, the unicorn collectives, the dragon collectives, celestial whales, dolphins, mermaids. We invite them all to support us. We invite our monads, especially our soul group, to be with us. We invite the karmic council, the masters of the Akashic records, the council of ancestral healing, to come down and support us now. We call on our individual teams of light, and we call on our higher self, our oversoul, to support us in whatever way it is possible to support. And breathing in and out, letting the denseness flow out of us, let us see where we are. Each one of you is inside a garden. You are at the center of the garden in an empty patch of grass. You're sitting on a grass. And as you're sitting on this grass, invite all your family members to come and sit with you. See your parents at the back of you. See your children to the front of you. See your children's father or wife, whoever it is, standing, or mother, and their lineage also standing with you. See them all standing around you, your whole family, with their ancestors, all behind them. And as you're standing and sitting here with your whole family, with your whole lineage behind them, invite all your past lives, all your parallel lives into this circle. And invite all their ancestors also. Every ancestor you had in any past life, every ancestor you have in any parallel life, any ancestor you have in this present life, let everyone be inside this circle in the middle of the garden. This is a very beautiful garden. It has beautiful trees, beautiful flower shrubs, roses, daffodils, so many beautiful things. But it is not looking beautiful. It is looking dirty. It is looking overcrowded because there are endless big weeds all over the garden. And these weeds are the ancestral patterns which are not serving you. At the end of the garden, you can see a beautiful forest, a beautiful lake, but somehow you cannot reach that forest. You cannot reach that lake. Even the wind is not blowing properly to you. And you see a lot of your ancestors outside this circle, really old, ancient ancestors who cannot even somehow come inside the circle. They're standing outside the circle and they're watching you because they are very anxious that you heal these patterns. These patterns, which are like huge weeds in this garden. Every time I give an intention, repeat the intention and see yourself physically walking up and releasing a weed from the garden. Pulling out a weed and throwing it out. This exercise will help to pull out the roots of this ancestral pattern from your lineage. Because visualization is very powerful, and this visualization will reverberate through the ancestral lines, and each one of them will see pulling out the weed from their garden, and it will heal the whole line. So breathe deeply into your heart center. See that everyone you want, your loved ones, are with you sitting in the circle. Even if there is someone you love who is not married to you or not in your bloodline, you can put that person also in this circle with the ancestors. Breathing in and out, centering yourself. We give ourselves permission to release from deep within our cores, from the ancestral lines, asking permission from our ancestors to release all these toxic patterns that we have been carrying through eons, through generations. We start with the very basic pattern of being a victim and a perpetrator and a bystander. Sometimes in our families, there is someone who is always bullied. That person feels he or she is a victim. It may have been us. It may have been someone in our family. We may have been the perpetrator, bullying the other person. Or we may have been the bystander, watching the whole situation without saying anything, without protesting, without doing anything for the family, for the person who has been victimized. This is a very deep pattern. Whether you are the victim, or you are the perpetrator, or you are the bystander, you were part of a very toxic pattern. So now say, I release this very ancient pattern of victim, perpetrator, bystander pattern in my family lineage. I release this pattern. I release this pattern. I release this pattern. And now physically see yourself going and pulling out the weed of this pattern from the garden. All victims, all perpetrators, all bystanders, the ancestral line are being released, are being released, are being released. All patterns of being abused and abusing are being released, are being released, are being released. See the pattern flowing out of your systems, out of your cells, out of your DNAs, out of your nervous system, your circulatory system, your skeletal system. See it releasing from your bone marrow, the system of being abused and supporting the abuse in any way. Let it release, let it release, let it release. Sometimes there is a family pattern of self-sacrifice, sacrificing our self-worth, sacrificing our needs, sacrificing our desires, and just doing our duties for the family. It is something which has been honored in the Indian society through times and eons. The person who sacrifices everything for the family, sometimes not even getting married, sometimes not even taking care of their health, they're just doing sacrifices and sacrifices and sacrifices for the family. We have seen such persons in our family line. And this is not a good pattern, because no one needs to sacrifice. Everyone needs to be in a balance. So we now ask for the release of this self-sacrificing pattern from our family lineage. Say, I release this pattern of self-sacrifice, of not making time for myself, of not valuing myself, honoring myself, and sacrificing myself. I release this pattern of self-sacrifice. And see yourself going and pulling out this wheat from the garden. Sometimes in our family lineage, we see, especially with male children, that they are being favored. They are being exclusively honored. They are taken care of more. And this creates a feeling of exclusion in the females. This creates a feeling of not being wanted in the female. And this is a very strong pattern which carries through timelines and timelines, because we do what we have seen and we do the same for our children, pampering the male and abusing the female. So now let us release this pattern of favoritism towards certain children. It may not be sometimes even the boys. Any kind of favoritism where there is not balance in the family and you are favoring one part of the family and ignoring or abusing the second part. We release this pattern from our family lineage. We release this pattern from our DNAs. We release this pattern from our RNAs. We release this pattern from our whole system. This pattern of favoritism, of taking, giving importance to one part of the family over the other. And see yourself pulling out this wheat from the garden. And as you pull out the wheat, give the intention that I release this pattern from my family lineage, from my ancestors, and from my descendants. In many family lines, there is a pattern of deception, lying, inauthenticity, cheating, stealing. A very negative pattern sometimes runs in the family. It may not be in all the family members, but some family lineages may carry this pattern of lying, cheating, not saying the truth, being deceptive, being dishonorable in any form. So we now release this pattern of lying, cheating, being inauthentic in any way with the family members or with the society. We give the intention to release this family pattern from our DNAs, our RNAs, our genes, our, especially in our root chakra, in our perineum, in our thighs, in our buttocks. This pattern, let it release, let it release, let it release. And see yourself going and picking up this weed of inauthenticity from the garden, giving the intention, I release all patterns of inauthenticity from my family line. Too much love, too much care for others, too much need of relationships can sometimes result in self-sabotaging behavior. We sabotage ourselves, sabotage our growth in order to maintain peace, happiness in our family line. Especially in females, it is a very prominent pattern, sabotaging yourself in order to keep the family happy. And finally, even till the dying day, they are unhappy because they are in this self-sacrificing, self-sabotaging mood. So let us now release all these ancestral patterns of self-sabotage and self-sacrifice, where we put others before us and we sabotage our growth, our happiness, our prosperity, everything that we could have had in this life. We sabotage that in many different ways. sometimes even through procrastination, sometimes even through not really honoring ourselves, loving ourselves, or understanding our worth. So any patterns of self-sabotage that we are holding in the ancestral lines, we ask that to be released, to be released, to be released. Let us pick up this weed from the garden now and see this pattern of self-sabotage releasing from your solar plexus, from your solar sacral area, from your heart, from your back, from your shoulders. Let it release, let it release, let it release. Sometimes there's an inability in the family line for someone to really thrive and participate fully in life, especially in the problems of life or in finances. They're not being able to handle the finances of in their life. They're not being able to be financially self-sufficient, or they're not being able to really handle the problems that they're happening in their family. It may be emotional issues, it may be financial issues. They don't have any steady income. Whenever they try to do any business or they try to create any property, they are not being able to do it. There's a continuous loss of business, property. There's a continuous loss of money. There's a continuous loss of relationships. And in summing up, we can say that there's a continuous problem in achieving any of our life goals. And sometimes this is a deep family pattern lineage which carries through generations. So let us now release these deep family patterns of being unable to achieve our goals in any way. Let us give this intention that now I release any inability to achieve my family goals or my personal goals in this lifetime, as I release all these ancestral patterns related to this. And see yourself going up and plucking out this weed, which is quite a thick one, because it carries the energies of hopelessness, helplessness, depression in it. So as we release this pattern of not being able to fulfill our goals, release all deep-seated patterns of hopelessness, helplessness, depression. See yourself releasing this weed from your garden. And as you are pulling out this weed, I can really feel a lot of ancestors smiling, laughing, dancing, because this seems to be a very deep weed in many of your family lines. Many of you are having this incapacity to fulfill your goals or your needs or your desires. You may be self-sufficient, you may be financially stable, you may be so-called happy, but when it comes to your own goals and desires, you are not being able to fulfill that. Masters are showing many of you are carrying these energies. It is not how financially stable you are. It is not how good you look to the outside world. It is that you are having this pattern of not fulfilling your goals, your patterns, your dreams, your desires. So now give this intention very strongly, that I release this pattern of not being able to fulfill my dreams, my goals, my desires. And I ask for the divine energies to flow through me, activating in me the capacity to fulfill all my dreams, all my desires, all my goals. As I release this deep, sticky ancestral patterns, we ask the divine dragon collectives and the unicorn collectives to release the sticky energy from the back of every one of us, from the heart center also, from the shoulders. And I now request Shitu to give course, because this is becoming very deep. Whatever patterns we have mentioned till now, release this with course now.
Take a deep breath in and out. Same Ananu kumana kako sakaya a ukuru kuru kuku kunakake se kuku rutu ruku tannanke kunung kinung kuru kuru tu kuru turu takakaka kuturu nung kuru 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 tarakarakar kuru kuru tan kanki katta Konung kuru kuri raka raka ur ur an 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 e o ur an ta e raka ko urura rete ra rakan kiku rate kan kara karatoku. Konang ku o kur a a e ning ki ara kan ka ur uru ra re ranan ka ka yang kuru ku ur ara re kan ka an neneng kanan nanang ka ang ko ukur taka ineneng. Inang ku ruku kur kur ununung kuru utu kuru ru uku utu kur uru ku un kanan anan te anang ka ukur utu rukur ara nangka kinte kanang ka ukur utu rutu kanang ke kanang ku nung ku nang ki anang ka kanang ke kanang ka ang ka nang ke anang ka anang ko un ke anang ka anang an an ke anang ka ana an kai anang ki anang ko Unanka nang keke kanang ka ang kongku ruku nang ke kanang ka ka kaneng ka kanang ko koku ur uku utukura anang ke kara karang ka nang ke ra kan ne ang ka. With a deep breath in and out. Karang ke na rai anang kara karang ka nang ke yako ang ke ranang karang kare rarang kanang 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 ke nang ka koro onang ke raka nang ke rang ko to. Neng ka nara nang ke nang ko nara nang ke rang ka nangai anang kanang ka nahang kaha koho rehe kan ka raka nang ke raka un ko un ku re ra ang ka ang ke rako. Rake nang ang ka eneng ko onong ko raka rai kan neang ka kako onong ke raka nang ke anang kaho kahane yang kana kane yakan kana naneng ke oko. Kine yang kana rakai yanang kana kana nanan 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 yang ko roko 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 yanang ka nakai yake raka raka anang ka. Ninka anarike nanko ur anankariki rako onne nana 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 eko rakat tekan nenang kaha ko ohum kareke ya nangang ke atat. Riyantara nana 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 yankara roko rakat. Roko rake raka 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 kakam kake kakakam kokuruk ruk rakre ram kakak. Anayanka arayanang kohokan ki raka nang ko rakai anang karar ko rake rayanang ka kararan ko rake raka rako. In ka ke nang karararang karahaya ka nang kohoko untaka ikan ka uunka ke kar anang kaha ka hang ke. Unang ki nang karanang ke rangkaran nang ke rakan nang ke rakan nang ke rakan nang ke rakan nang. Soviet, Soviet, Soviet.
As we release these patterns of not being achieving our life goals, we also release all patterns in which we have struggled, where we have failed in our lives, we have not been able to achieve whatever we wanted in our life, whatever property, whatever money, whatever we wanted in the material world, we have not been able to achieve. And it may be a very dense family pattern, because it may be that the family is constantly facing a flux, like they have a very beautiful business and they rise up and they fall down. Again, they rise up and they fall down. This may be a very dense pattern where they are continuously facing this pattern of rising up and down, being unsuccessful in whatever they are trying to achieve. So as we release this pattern from the system of not being able to achieve, We now ask Megha to give quotes for not being able to achieve what they want in their life. Release this ancestral pattern of not being able to achieve whatever they desire in the material world, in the physical world, in the emotional world, this old pattern of not being able to achieve.
Creek, 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 roof, 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 creek, 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 roof, 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 creek, 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 prim, 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 sim, 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 prim, sim, prim, sim, prim, sim, crack, 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 roof, 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 prim, sim, prim, sim, prim, sim, crack, 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 creek, 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 crack, 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 roof, 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 grassam, grassam, grassni, grassni, grassni. Ru 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 ra 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 wrestling 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 ru 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 ra 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 wrestling 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 ri 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 grim 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 prim sim prim sim prim sim ka 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 ku 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 ri 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 prim sim prim sim prim sim ta 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 ti 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 ta 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 takasia 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 ti 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 trim 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 shi 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 shu 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 sha 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 takasia takasia si 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 sim krim sim krim krim sim krim sim krim sim kra 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 ku 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 gri 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 gra 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 Gresni, 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 Gru, 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 Gresni, 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 She, 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 Digam Sigam, Digam Sigam, Dee, 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 Digam Sigam, Digam Sigam, Dee, 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 Da, 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 Prim sim, prim sim, prim sim, sha 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 sha, she 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 she, shimri shimri shimri, ra 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 ra, ri 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 ru 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 ru, resni resni resni, gra 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 gra, gru 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 gru, resni resni resni, gra 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 gra, gri 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 gri, gru 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 gru.
So as the codes flow through you, you'll feel as if your DNAs, RNAs are simply opening up and releasing all the pattern that we have already discussed and many much more. And as you look around you, you will find the garden is much more brighter now as many weeds have already been pulled out. But there are still a lot of many thick weeds left, especially the weeds of family relationships. Some families carry the pattern of troubled relationships. It is always something or the other that is happening inside the family. No one else may know about it, but there's always a conflict going on between the father and the child, between the mother and the child, between the parents, between the couples, anything inside the, even the siblings are sometimes very toxic in the relationships to each other. So this pattern of having troubled relationships is a very common pattern in many families. And some families have a pattern of having incompatibility in marriages. They have marital issues, like they have a very strong disharmony. They cannot blend with each other. They cannot talk to each other even. They just cannot tolerate each other. Sometimes it is much deeper with patterns of abuse, patterns of infidelity, patterns of breaking up at little issues, just going out and moving out of the system and living in some other place. I cannot live with you. These patterns are very deep patterns, but these family patterns of troubled relationships are in many family lineages, and it carries way back because in the ancient times, no one really discussed any emotional patterns. It was understood that once you're married, you have to tolerate whatever the situation is. And whatever your parents do, whatever your siblings do, whatever your family does, you have to just tolerate it. So this was something which was a very hidden issue in the ancestral lines, something which no one ever discussed, but which was very toxic and which created a lot of disharmony, a lot of pain in the family patterns. So let us now release this ancient lineage of troubled relationships, which many of us have with our siblings, with our parents, with our spouses. And it is a genetic pattern sometimes, because if you are carrying that pattern of having troubled relationship, suppose you get married to someone with whom you have a very good relationship before marriage, but after marriage, it starts deteriorating as they fall into the pattern. So let us now consciously release this pattern of troubled relationships by saying that I consciously release this pattern from my ancestral lineage, releasing it from every core of my being, from every core of my children's being, from my ancestral line, from my parents and everyone. I release this pattern of troubled relationships in all aspects of the life. Repeat it and see yourself releasing this huge weed from your garden. Pulling out this weed will help your ancestors to release, as it will release not only from you, but it will release this pattern from Mother Gaia, because the roots of this weed are connected to Mother Gaia. And as you pull out this weed of troubled relationship, disharmonious relationship, angry relationships, you're healing the world of a lot of hatred, a lot of anger, a lot of pain. So give this intention that I release all ancestral patterns of troubled, disharmonious relationships and pull the weed out. Many families carry another pattern. It is a pattern of loss of child, either by miscarriage, by abortion, or by death. It may be death of a child after the child has been born, few months, few years. Many family lineages carry this pattern, especially the pattern of miscarriages. Sometimes it is also the loss of children through accidents. Children of 21 years, 22 years, dying out of accidents. I've seen some families totally losing all children. In the ancient times, there were 4 or 5 children. They lost 2 or 3 children to accidents. 2 were remaining. But in the current time, whole families get disrupted as the only child gets lost in the accident. So if your family pattern has any of this pattern of having a child death by any means, by miscarriage, by abortion, by death, by accidents, let us release this pattern from deep within our family line, releasing all loss of children in any form, and see yourself pulling out this weed from your garden. Another pattern that marriages carry is persistent disharmony, divorce, separation, death. Many families have a pattern of someone or the other having a very toxic relationship. Either 2 children will have a very bad marriage, or they will have a divorce, or they will have a separation, or their spouse will move away to some other place and live there. All their spouse will die. So this is also a very deep pattern of loss and tragedy that many ancestral lines carry. So let us now give the intention that from the deep inside my womb, my root chakra, my solar plexus chakra, from all my chakras, I release this deep pattern of disharmony with the spouse, of losing the spouse in through any means. Let it be released from all ancestral lines up and down as you pull out this weed from your garden. lot of families carry another pattern which has come to the fore in the current now, which is pattern of suicide. It is not always that they are successful in the suicide, but they have a tendency to commit suicide. They have a tendency to attempt suicide, which is coming down the family line. It may be that one child is carrying this pattern. It may not be that all the children are carrying this pattern, but one child is carrying this pattern. So give the intention, release all suicidal patterns from my ancestral lines. And as you give this intention, ask for the weed to be released, pull out the weed from your garden and keep on repeating, I release all ancestral lines of suicidal patterns. As we go deeper into relationships, there's always a pattern in families of having a person who's a loner, who even after marriage is not connecting to the spouse in any way, or sometimes they do not get married. This is also a pattern which is followed in many families. Let us release this pattern from our womb area, from our heart, which does not allow us any connection to another being. We are afraid of any connection because of any issues, which may be in the ancestral line, which may be in their past lives. So let us release this pattern of deep emotional patterns, which do not allow us to be in a married relationship or to be in a close relationship with the spouse, and we wish to be loners in our life. So let us release this pattern. If it is enough in genetic line, in ancestral line, releasing it from deep within the ancestral pattern and asking for the weed for this pattern to be released from our garden as we pull it out. There's also patterns of incest, loose morals in many families, which creates a lot of molestation, a lot of sexual emotional trauma in the child, as many incest issues are really suppressed because no one can really talk about incest, talk about morality in the family. It is a deep, dark secret inside the family. Let us now release this deep, dark secret of incest, loose morals, any kind of sexual abuse, physical abuse within the family line, which has never been discussed with anyone else. Release these deep patterns from the back of our spine, from our buttocks, from our legs, from our throat, from our heart. And let us give this intention that I pull out this deep pattern of sexual abuse, incestual abuse from my family line. I release all incest from my family line and pull out this weed from your system. And I request Ritu to give quotes for this incest to be really released.
అమయ కథా సకౌస నాకాసకే కస కస నికీస కస కను కొన్నుం నిని నిన్యం కథా 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 కొర్కుతూన్ తుకుతూ రుకన్ కన్ కన్ నియం కాక ఔకు కురు కురు రరా రరా రియన్ ననాంసి కాసి 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 కౌశ కోస్ కసే రతా రహోత్తో నమం మమం 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 తికిరే ననం కరా కమంతకాయ్యాంకా नमंगो सिकी शिकी अरा का नमंगो उत्तेरी यनं करता सका शिकी रलका उन्ते नियरं कार की करो रको मंग करका माने करका उन्तु कुछ सिकी शियं तिकत तकत 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 तेरं तो रुंगी रंग ऐन नेहं कहा कहे यनं कुतो कुतो रखं कहा कहे यहं कहो तका कहे कका कहे नंगा अहं कहा इको उन्तु को रतका नं कीती रमत निमंक अंको कर यनं कर का नक इं कि नंको कन नई कन कन उन अनं काई को रको अंके रका नक रके लेक्या अनं को उत्तुर सस्तेशत एनां ते और ओता ते 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 ननों तो ता इति 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 अरो तो तन ते 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 निमं का तत् तायते करोकन कायक ते यता यकन का सकस का इका 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 तो रसकसे यतन नियंका रुमं के तता तता इं की असकोश कोश के शकस नियं करका नम तो रु अर अरियन नना नना को सके शिकी अनं कहा और ओहमं के रकत तकी नंक सका नेकी अरकान तिकस कस कस के शुकुर उत्ते निहंते ते नीं का कुरस कस तो शुकुर गुत्रूरी इंकारका कुम्स की शिकी तरान नं तेता नरम तेता ता ते सस्ता सबेत सबेत सबेत
So as we release this emotional issues from the family line, I know it may be a little tedious, a little long, but we need to really go deep into it, because with the support of the full moon, the support of all the masters, this is really time for working deeply and really identifying every pattern, not saying it in one go in a generalized manner. So we really need to work into every part of it. So let us now go to the toxic emotions that every family carries. Sometimes it is the emotion of anger, short-tempered anger. Sometimes it is guilt. Sometimes it is shame carried over through generations. Some family secret, which is so shameful that people are not even able to mix with others. Sometimes it is an inferiority because of caste, creed, anything. It may be financial status. Sometimes it may be looks. Sometimes they carry patterns of hatred, a fearful obedience, where they are obeying others out of fear, where they are manipulating others, where they are controlling others, where they are unable to control or discipline their children because their children are not listening to them. A lot of family patterns of toxic emotions are there. It may be a toxic emotion of fear, too much fear which is simply ununderstandable. Patterns of panic attacks, patterns of anxiety attacks. And these are very deep related issues which carry down the family lines because it is very genetic. Sometimes it's a huge ego because of your family line, because of the status that you have carried. Sometimes it is a very rigid sense of duty that you have to do this. You cannot move into this part of the state because you have your duty to your family. It may be a very rigid sense of duty which is not serving the family or yourself. So these toxic emotions, these toxic family patterns of emotions can really create huge issues in the family line. Let us now give the intention to release any kind of toxic patterns of emotions that our ancestors have been holding and which have come down to us and our children. And we release it not only from our bodies, from our souls, but from the family grid system. They're showing that every family has an individual grid system. And this grid system is like a cage which carries all these patterns inside it. So as you give this intention of releasing this toxic emotion, the whole family grid system, which is toxic, which is like a cage, starts to deteriorate, because this grid of this family pattern is mostly held by the toxic emotions. So please give intention that I release all these toxic emotions which have been in my family pattern, which are carried down to us, be it anger, be it abuse, be it any kind of toxic emotions. And as I release this, the grid system, which is like a cage to our family line, is being dismantled, is being disoriented, is breaking away and coming into little parts. And the whole family lineage is almost like getting freed out of a cage. So they're saying that this is a very important intention that you have to give, that I release all family patterns of toxic emotions, toxic way of talking, toxic way of seeing things, toxic way of imagining things, toxic intentions, toxic thought patterns, toxic emotional patterns, toxic physical patterns of reacting. This is what they're showing. Please give the intention for release of all this from your family lines, and just see a ash-colored dark cage around you breaking away and falling down. And let your spirit feel the presence of freedom, feel the presence of love, as these toxic emotions are released from your family line, from your ancestral patterns. See it release, see it release, see it release. All these patterns of toxic emotions, and you can find 3-4 very big weeds in your garden which support these emotions, and simply pull them out, giving this intention in your mind. All toxic emotions we release, and we ask Megha to support with quotes.
Greek, 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 Ta, 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 ti, 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 tree, 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 trim, sim, trim, sim, trim, sim, creek, 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 crimson, 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 sha 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 sha, she 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 she, shoo 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 shoo, sha 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 sha, shrimp crim, shrimp crim, shrimp crim, sha 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 sha, sigam 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 sigam, digam 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 digam, sigam digam sigam digam sigam, ta 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 ta, ti 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 ti, trim sim trim sim trim sim trim sim, kra 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 kra, kru 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 kru, trim sim trim sim trim sim. Krim shim krim shim krim shim sha 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 shim krim shim krim shim shim sha 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 kritigan 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 kra 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 kru 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 ta 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 ka siya ta ka siya ta ka siya si 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 ta ka siya ta ka siya ta ka siya 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 ta ka siya ta ka siya 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 krim shim krim shim krim shim kru 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 re 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 Pritagan, 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 Kru, 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 Pritagan, 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 Ni, 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 Ni,
So breathe into this energy and release this toxic patterns, because these are the ones that are the most common and the most toxic, which we carry from the ancestral lines. Fathers beating up their children, mothers being very harsh, screaming. Lot of family emotion toxicity comes from the ancestral lines, because that is what we have seen and that is what we follow. So as we release this, breathe into your heart center. Let the energies move out of your heart center. All this toxicity, all these old patterns, all these belief systems which had no gratitude, which had no love, which was only toxicity, which could not see at the good side of the life, but only saw and criticized and was angry and was rough. Let us release all these patterns from our whole body. Every nerve, every cell is releasing this pattern because it is flooded into your body. Every part of your body is filled with these ancestral patterns, these toxic patterns of rough emotions, bad emotions, which are not serving us in any way, but only create pain and disharmony, low self-esteem, low self-confidence, a lot of conflicts in the family line. Really releasing it from the bottom of your heart, asking your ancestors also to support you in releasing these toxic emotions, which are of a really deep core. Release the pattern of being angry with children. Release the pattern of beating up children. Release the pattern of shouting at the spouse. Release the pattern of being angry and picking up a fight with little issues in the marketplace. These all are family patterns of anger, of fear, of insecurity. All these deep-seated core issues are releasing from every cell, from your root, from your sacral, from your solar, in fact, from every cell of your body, every organ of your body, every chakra system of your body. Let it release, let it release, let it release. Deeply breathe into your cells and let it release. And as you release it, we go to the next important toxic pattern that we carry from the ancestral line, which is the chronic health problems like menstrual problems, blood pressure problems, hypertension, diabetes, heart attacks, cancer, miscarriage. These are all physical issues. Sometimes it is addiction problems also, which carry down in the ancestral lines, like drinking, smoking, having drugs. All these patterns which are related to the health, which are toxic and which are not serving us, which are coming down the family tree, we ask the Council of Health, the Council of Love, to come down and help us release this old toxic patterns of health issues from our family line. We call on the masters of the genetics to come and rewire our genetic system so that we release these patterns where there's blood pressure, where there's diabetes, where there's hypertension, where there's asthma, where there's sciatica. Sciatica is also a very common problem, rheumatism, osteoarthritis, even blindness in eyes, cataract, ear problems in old age, dementia problems. These are all family patterns, neurological problems, brain problems. These all carry their genes from the family tree. So let us now release these genes with the help of the genetic masters, the councils of love, the councils of health, and our teams of light. As they work on our cells, reprogramming ourselves, every part of ourselves, as we give the intention that we wish to release. See yourself pulling out multitude of weeds from the garden, which are carrying the patterns of these diseases in your family tree. Any kind of disease that you can think of, put a weed out of that from the garden. This visualization will help your family tree to release lot of patterns are releasing from your shoulders, from the back of your neck, from your root. Breathe into your system, giving the intention and release all toxic patterns of physical ailments, any metaphysical issues that cause these physical ailments, all root issues which carry down to these physical ailments, we release, we release, we release. Every cell in your body is releasing. Give it time to release. See your cells opening up as the masters are working inside the cells. And Megha, the masters of genetics, wants to give some code through you.
Creak, 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 crook, 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 crack, 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 crimson, 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 crook, 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 crimson, 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 sha, 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 crimson, 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 sha, 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 crimson, 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 she, shoo, Pritagan, 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 crack, 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 crook, 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 Resnik, 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 ru, 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 grimsim, 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 kra, 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 kru, 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 limsi, 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 lu, 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 limsi, 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 li, 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 limsi, 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 tree, 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 tra, ta, 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 tim, 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 sim, trim, sim, trim, sim, takasia, 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 si, 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 shim, trim, shim, trim, shim, trim, kra, 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 kru, 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 di 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 da 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 di 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 crimson 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 da 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 crimson 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 digam sigam digam sigam digam sigam da 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 digam sigam digam sigam digam sigam si 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 crimson 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 sha 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 dara 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 dri 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 dara 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 dri 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 dru 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 dra 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 drig 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 dru 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 dra 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 drit 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 da 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 dri di 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 digam sigam digam sigam digam sigam sha 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 crimson 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 sha 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 crimson crimson sa 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 si 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 ta 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 ka siya ta ka siya ta ka siya ti 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 tim si tim si tim si kra 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 kru 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 gri 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 kra 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 kru resni 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 kru 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 resni 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 kru 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 resni 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 si 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 takasia 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 si 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 takasia takasia si 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 takasia 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 si 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 shim krim shim krim shim krim kra 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 kru 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 kri 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 resni resni resni.
Every cell is rewiring itself. Every cell is changing. Just look inside yourself and see. And keep on giving the intention that from today, I carry no genetic patterns of disease. I release all genetic patterns of disease. Release all belief systems related to this, that I have to carry this disease because it is in my mother, it is in my father, it is in my grandmother. This is a very deep belief system which has been put into us by the medical system, saying that we have to carry our genetic lines. We cannot. We are much higher beings, sovereign beings of light. We can rewire ourselves. We can change ourselves back to our divine blueprint. So as we change ourselves, we can be back to our divine blueprint. We release all these toxic patterns of disease. Any kind of disease, be it mental illness also, sometimes depression, sometimes anxiety attacks, sometimes panic attacks, bipolar diseases all come down the family line. Sometimes physical problems like not being able to carry a child or having low sperm count, all this come from the ancestral lines. It carries a lot of ancestral lineage in the heart disease. They're showing the how open heart surgery can be totally eradicated from earth if people can just sit and give the intention that I refuse to carry this old lineage of heart issues in my line. Because every heart issue stems from one feeling, that a feeling of separation, a feeling of not being wanted, a feeling of not being loved, a feeling of being separate from the whole people, and you feel that no one loves you, no one wants you. And we are apart from the oneness feeling. And that is why we have so many heart issues, so many blockages in our heart, so many issues with the lungs when we cannot breathe because we have lost our joy of living. We do not want to breathe. And that is why so many people are leaving because of corona, because they do not want to live. Somewhere the joy of living has been lost in their lives. So masters are saying, take back your powers. Take back your strengths, take back your sovereignty as you bring back yourself to the original divine blueprint with which you were born. The original time when you were free of any disease, any kind of toxic emotions, any kind of toxic patterns, and where you were just a sovereign being of light, full of love and care and sharing. Let us all revert back. With our DNAs, with our RNAs, with our nervous system, with our skeletal system, with our circulatory system, with our digestive system, our respiratory system, all the systems in our body revert back to the original divine blueprint from which we have been created. And now we invite our original ancestors as Ma Kali and Lord Shiva tell me that they are my parents, and they are your parents. So we invite both of them, because now we need to release something which is very toxic. It is all the oaths, all the vows, all the promises, all the contracts that our family had made, which was not for our highest good. We may not remember it, we may even not know about it, but it stops us from doing certain things because we made a promise that we'll never be rich because we want to be spiritual. We made a promise that I don't want to be get lost in beautiful relationships because it keeps me away from my duties. These were old promises we made to the family members sometimes. Okay, mother, I will look after every one of my brothers and sisters. I'll not marry. Father, I will take care of my brothers and sisters and I will not look after my wife because I need to take care of my brothers and sisters and I cannot be too attached to my wife. These kinds of promises, which we do not even know about after hundreds of years, but they still are very live in our family patterns, in our family lineage, in our family tree. And these are really stopping our growth. These are really stopping our success because sometimes it is a pattern in the patriarchal society when you are poor that you are told, have many children, they will earn for you and look after you. So it becomes a burden on the child to look after the parent. This is a promise the child makes that you give me birth and I'll look after you. Sometimes when you have too much money, you think, why should I have a lot of children? I don't need to give it to many people. I don't need to dissect my property. So I'll have only one child. You do not know about this. You never heard about this. But it is in your family lineage. That is why after the first child, you can never have a second child. We carry so many toxic vows, oaths, promises, contracts, which have not been serving us, but which have been in our family lineage through yawns, through timelines, through dimensions. through past life, present life, and parallel lives. Let us give the intention to release all these oaths, vows, and promises from our family tree, from ourselves, and from our descendants. We free ourselves of all these oaths, vows, these promises as we invite Lord Shiva and Ma Kali to build a fire for us in which we burn all these oaths, these promises, these vows, these contracts. And as they're burning, they're freeing us. See, many knots in your body are releasing, opening up. These knots, which you may not have even realized, which was in your family, it was in your system. As you're burning these oaths, vows, and contracts, just with the intention that my ancestors, me, and my descendants, we release these oaths, vows, contracts, promises, which are not serving us, which are holding us back in some or the other manner. And as Ma Kali and Lord Shiva burns them, a whole lineage is being freed. See, your garden is already changed. And it's a beautiful garden free of weeds. And as you pull out this oaths, vows, and contracts, it is almost sparkling, beautiful. Look around you. You can see your ancestors at the fringe of the garden, laughing and smiling and waving and dancing. They're so happy, so full of joy, so full of gratitude. They're blessing you, blessing you, blessing you. With deep love, deep gratitude. Accept the love, accept that gratitude, because you've done a really good job today. You've released so many patterns, but there is one thing that still remains. You have to free our family. You have to free our lineage of all curses. So we ask Lord Shiva to place his hands on our head. We ask Ma Kali to place her hand on our heart. And we ask divine forgiveness from every soul whom we hurt so badly that they were instigated to hurt us by giving us curse. Let us ask divine forgiveness through all timelines of time, space, and dimensions from on behalf of all our ancestors who did this, that they incurred a curse which is carrying in the family line. Let us ask divine forgiveness, divine forgiveness, divine forgiveness as we release this curse, release this curse, release this curse. This is not only one curse. Some family lineages are having multiple curses, especially family lineages with a lot of anger, a lot of authority. They're showing me, especially families who have come from Jamindars, sometimes slave merchants, traders. I don't know, traders have a lot of curses because they sometimes cheated people very badly. Family lineage of dacoity. You carried a lot of curses. You do not know what your ancestors were. You can just give the intention for them that with the divine blessings of Lord Shiva and Ma Kali, we burn these curses also in this divine fire as we ask divine forgiveness, and the divine Father God and the Mother God releases all these curses through the family line, through the ancestral line, through the descendants line. You may feel a burning sensation in your body in many parts as the curses lift out. See yourself standing in the lilac fire of source and see your whole family tree filled with the gold and silver violet flame, because not only does the violet flame transmute the energies which are negative, it invites the energies of love, compassion, gratitude, kindness, joy. Let it flood your whole ancestral line. Let it flood your whole ancestral line. Let it flood your whole ancestral line as you're free of all oaths, vows, curses, promises, contracts, and anything which was not serving you. Let us give the intention that anything which is in my family line, like dark, deep secrets, suppose there was someone in your family who murdered someone, and it has been hushed up It is a dark secret in your family line, but which is carrying a toxicity with it, which we are carrying through the genetic line. Let us release all these dark, deep secrets from our family line. Let us release, let us release, let us release any secrets. Like sometimes incest was very open in the family line. Sometimes there has been molestation or rape within the family. Sometimes whom you think your father is not your father. It may be uncle, it may be someone else in the family. Such deep, dark secrets we carry through the family line. We do not even understand how harmful they are. Let us release those dark secrets. Let us release those dark secrets. Let us release those dark secrets. And as they release, a heart feels lighter. A heart feels lighter. A heart feels lighter. We also release all emotional vows like, no one will ever love me. No one wants me. No one takes care of me. No one wanted me ever. I am not important. All these also carry through the family line, especially through females, as they are part of the patriarchal society. So release this emotional patterns also from you, from the family line, from the ancestral line. And see your garden now sparkling bright. And I ask Ritu to give codes to release the vows and oaths and curses from deep within our system, along with the dark secrets.
Hanta Siki Sokon Sata Sakai Yoshoro Tanananante Rata Sakas Kashotati Noante Ta Sashya Tanyam. नुमान्ते करानान्धायुको सत्ते नियम तो समायते रकम तो राना यको सकशिकी मनांको रता नेहिंता सात्या निमान से के शिकुर उतो रते रता तारे नंका सुको शी रता नन नियंते रमाने नना ननांको सिकी शिकी रला रको रो रांते कस्य शनमंते निमेंकारो को रहे यकानं का सिके शिकी रना रते रदां तो सत्ते निमान सिकी शहातो तो ररा रे रमा नना निंक सशिकी रतो रतं तेराता नियारा यका यरोस यश्यकं नियारहार ले रहो तत्य तान्ना नियन नन्नो संते नियंका सिके शको तन्ते नन्ता तता नमान्ते रतो संतता ते सत्यश्यते नमियंतरा तरोत्रे ननन नहायकस्य शिकुर अतलह ते रमतस स्यते हरमहि अनंक सकशिकि हरलह तता 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 अनंक सकश्य रमहोतो ततो 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 सकश्य शतम् अरमहीयते रमाहेते कसकश्य रमहारहो तो तेहे तह तता 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 तते सकश्य ततो ओत्तुष्यते नमयंकाः सिकिशिगारहारे रारारानं तोको सिहाशकारि अरं तरलहायकास्याश्यान्तार्यं तोको सेश्यतत अमानयनन्ननायस स्याते रहो कान्याननं त्यासे शश्यतोकं न्यान्ते अतानें क्यतोर सुन्ते श्यनमं ते कतायते कसुष्यतं कुरो नमन ममम मयंतका यको कई यरता नने नहीं क्या रमम को तो रससयं का ये ओरो ते नयंतता रहते हो सुन निमं का सिको शिकी करम्यन ननन ती रता नननन नन ती तर तता सकश्यंत कै रहो तो ओम ती सतते 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 So be it.
Breathe into your system. Let the codes integrate into your body, in your soul, in your mind, physical body, mental body, emotional body, etheric body. And as we release all these toxic emotions, patterns on the physical level, mental level, emotional level, energetic level, release it from our DNAs, our RNAs, our genetic. From our cells, from our nuclei, the whole garden has transformed. It is a beautiful garden of our soul. And all our ancestors have come and sat with us now, hugging us, blessing us, giving us beautiful love and divine blessings from their side, which is extremely needed. For us as we step into this new zone, which is coming from 2032, the golden age. And in order to reach the golden age, we really need to remove from Mother Earth all toxic patterns from the family lineages. So this work is very important in order to release from Mother Gaia all toxicity so that she can also ascend. So we now ask Megha to give codes so that this divine energies of love, oneness, and growth can be really put inside Mother Gaia and into each one of us, all souls who are ready to release and move to the next dimension.
Three, 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 two, 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 fra, 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 crimson, 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 three, 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 trim, 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 fra, 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 two, 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 three, 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 trim, sim, trim, sim, trim, sim, fra, 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 two, 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 trim, 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 three, 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 trim, 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 tra, 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 tru, 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 three, 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 three. Crimson, 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 cra, 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 cru, 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 trim, 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 shiri, 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 trim, 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 cru, 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 cra, 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 dara, 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 dari, 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 dara, 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 dari, 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 drim, 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 digam, sigam, digam, sigam, digam, sigam, da, 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 digam, sigam, digam, sigam, prithigan, 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 Fra 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 free 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 ra 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 ro 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 rim sim rim sim rim sim free 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 ti 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 free 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 ti 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 trim sim trim sim trim sim trim sim kritigan 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 trim sim trim sim trim sim kritigan 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 kru 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 ra 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 dara 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 gri 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 grim sim grim sim grim sim ru 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 takasia 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 ti si 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 kritigan 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 si 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 ru 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 grim si grim si grim si ti 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 grim si grim si grim si ta 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 grim si grim si grim si ru 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 creak 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 Crimsy, 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 crack, 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 crook, 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 crimson, 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 crook, 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 crimson, 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 crook, 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 creak, 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 creak,
Breathe into the cords and feel the energies of a divine ancestor, your original ancestor, the Father God, the Mother God, flowing through you. As they stand behind your back, the Father God to your right, the Mother God to your left, there are the original ancestors, the original line from where you have come. Integrate their energies into you. Integrate their love into you. Integrate their lineage into you. Integrate their patterns into you. And when you integrate these patterns, you become God. You become sovereign, you become complete. Understand that your original ancestors are the Father God, the Mother God. It is from their line that you have come. Anything which is not in harmony with this pure light, this pure love, where there is no separation, where is no judgment, where is there no anger, no discrimination, that is purity. That is love, that is sovereignty, and it is what we have come to achieve on this earth. So let go of all meanness, all narrow-mindedness, anything that we have been taught from the patterns in our family and ancestral lines, and see yourself as the divine being that you are. Thanking all the divine gods, goddesses, every master, every supporting energy of the universe, everyone who has been helping us to release. We thank you from the bottom of our heart. In divine gratitude, in divine gratitude, in divine gratitude. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you.